Your Behringer WING USB connection has 5 different settings that it can be in as far as the audio goes. Now, if you have this set in a wrong setting, you won't be getting the most amount of channels out of your USB 2.0 connection on your Behringer WING. Let me show you. Hit the setup button, go to the audio tab, and on the right side of the screen, you will see USB audio, and it says in and out, and there's 5 different settings that it has. You have 2x2, 8x8, 16x16, 32x32, or 48x48. Now, this stands for the amount of channels for the input and the amount of channels for the output. And so, for instance, if you have this set on 2x2, this will show up as just a 2-channel audio interface to your computer that you have it connected to. Now, if you wanted to multi-track record and get the most amount of channels in your recording, you could then do 48x48. Now, the other benefit of this connection, it is a USB 2.0 connection, so you can run this with any USB 2.0 device. So my recommendation to you is if you are using this for multi-track recording, have it set to 48x48. And if you're planning on just using this for OBS for streaming your church, then set it to 2x2. That way it can be nice and simple.